Yes, the rate of literacy among Dalits in Bihar is the lowest 19% in the country, and dropout rate is only marginally better than Sikkim and Rajasthan, that is 61.7% and 63.20% respectively, in contrast to Bihar's 61.64%. The problem of education, these children are complex and varied because children from this community are also disproportionately represented among other categories of children who have been identified as vulnerable where their education is concerned. According to me, poverty is a major constraint in the education of SC and ST children from these communities, face a specific disadvantages in their education, and these must be given serious attention. For SC children, these stem from the social discrimination, segregation, and lack of access to resources and opportunities that they face because of their status. For SC communities, it is their experiences of relative isolation and neglect, destruction of their way of life, and cultural difference that has led to disadvantage in education. As you know, Bihar was struck with flood last year. The situation was very bad, but now many school children are back at their desk after disaster. However, attendance is still low. In the disadvantaged fishing villages, teachers could at first hardly round up enough students to hold a class. Few students are dead or missing. Teachers say almost another quarter of the students are staying home. When young children witness troubling events directly or on television, they are likely to feel afraid and confused. Images of destruction and suffering can cause high anxiety and even panic. Young children are most fearful when they do not understand what is happening around them. Their strong feelings and reactions are natural and should be expected. Helping children deal with their reactions to the devastations can be challenging when adults are struggling with their own feelings. However, we should remember that young children are very perceptive and will quickly recognize and respond to the fear and anxiety that adults are experiencing.